The Wilbraham Fire Department was called to a house fire this morning on Carla Lane. Palmer Fire Department assisted in efforts to extinguish this fire. It remains unknown at this time if there were any injuries or the cause of the fire. 22 News has reached out to both departments for more information. We will continue to provide updates and more information as it becomes available.